Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about the T flip-flop. T stands for the toggle, that is the toggle flip-flop. This is also called as modified JK flip-flop. First we will see the logic diagram of the T flip-flop. This is a clock pulse, here T, Q, Q bar are the outputs. This is a logic diagram of the T flip flop. Now we will see the truth table, that is Qn, T, Qn plus 1. Qn is the present state, Qn plus 1 is the next state. Here Qn and T are the inputs, that is 00, 01, 10 and 11. The rule of the T flip flop is whatever is present in the Qn state, that is at 0 in the present state, whatever is present in T, that will come as same. And when 1 is present in the present state, then the complement of T is occurred in the next state. This is the rule of the T flip-flop and this is the truth table of the T flip-flop. Now the K-map of the T flip-flop is Qn and T are the inputs. So 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. We are having both singles, so Qn plus 1 is equals to Qn bar T plus Qn into T bar. This is the truth table of the T flip-flop. This is the brief explanation about the T flip-flop. If you are having any doubts regarding this topic or any other topic, if you want any video to any other topic to be taken as video like this, you can contact us or comment us on Instagram, that is honey_veena. Please do like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.